Well, happening now, a traffic note to pass along to you. The traffic light at Shields Road in Tippecanoe is malfunctioning right now in the Boardman area. It is blinking red in all directions. The county engineer tells us the extreme cold is causing problems with the signal's electronics. Until it's fixed, drivers need to treat this intersection as a four-way stop.